They are the perfect match. Thanks to Kenny Mahoney for that. The Saratoga Jockey Colony stepping up to the Ice Bucket Challenge.
One, two, three.
On top of the freezing cold bath, the New York Racing Association is donating to the ALS Foundation. The Ice Bucket Challenge is sweeping social media, raising funds and awareness for that devastating disease. We told you all about this last night here. Close to $6 million has been raised just in a matter of weeks. And if you'd like to donate or you want to see the stories of those living with ALS, be sure to head online to our Facebook page. Just search for CBS 6 Albany.